So that's what happens. Let's see if we can see the deer. Slime mold.
Oh, western boundary. Around there.
Just had a look over the stile. Get your feet wet. Here's the rest of the wood. See if pond floods over here a bit. One's dead. Fourth one. Okay.
So that's the north border.
Yeah.
Boundary.
Consistent boundary. And that stream is definitely on our side, I think, but they've just diverted the footpath just round it, otherwise you'd be in the brook. So this is it, there's a little tump there. We walked this bit and it was 100 steps, paces, so...
The first impressions of that bit aren't too good because it's a bit scrappy. They've been working here.
And there's a oak tree, what's left of him, after they've chopped him. Oh, one's fallen down there. One's fallen down there. They've been doing a lot of work around here, haven't they?
Yeah.
Southern boundary. Seems to be out a bit, doesn't it? It's a fair way. Right down to the brook. Probably to that fence, isn't it? Here are duckies. You have to go right. There's some coppiced tree. As far as it goes, I think. Well, yeah, goes to the other side there. There we go. Back to the brook. Have you?
That fence there, where the blue, there's a blue mark on that fence.
Blue?
Green's coming in.
Okay. Well, that's, we're up to the white. Can you see another white over the other side?
So it goes for blue then. So that's the mark, is it?
Yeah, should be white. Thank you.
That's the gate we could see from the field. Corner is sort of like there, isn't it? And the white post is over there. And the welcoming robin.